The employee's story is corroborated exactly what John said. Earlier today, he said he took her to Toys R Us, bought her several items, and they were able to find
Mika.
See what the exact time that he had been at Toys R Us. After Toys R Us, he said he went to a nearby 7-Eleven and purchased a Slurpee. And then he said he went back to his house on Saxon Avenue. And he allowed her to play Home Alone video game. And then we went to Spacebox. Police began questioning anybody they could, describing the clothing that she was wearing.
Two police guns all around?
Hundreds of police searched for Katie Beers.
They've been checking all the wooded areas, the nearby businesses, the dumpsters.
And then they come back and didn't find anything, nothing, found nothing.
I was the commanding officer of the kidnapping.
Mika, why are you eating your leg?
At first, I wasn't too concerned because
Mika.
90% of the alleged kidnappings turn out to be not kidnappings. The child has run away, or it's normally involving some type of a custody dispute. The thing that made this one very, very different was that this girl actually said that she was kidnapped. Phone call had been placed by a missing 9-year-old to a telephone, which they happened to have an answering machine recording. And the girl sounded troubled, and she